Our topic for today is force, work and energy. Force is the push or pull applied on an object. It can move a stationary object, or stop a moving object. Force can also change the speed and direction of a moving object. If enough force is applied, it can also change the shape or size of an object. When force is applied on an object, resulting in the movement of that object, work is said to be done. Work can be calculated using the formula work done is equal to force into distance. The ability or the capacity to do work is called energy. The food that we eat gives us energy to do various activities.